Louisville man is accused of crashing into several cars along Dixie Highway. Police say William Maddox hit one car near Upper Hunter's Trace and then hit two more cars in the area of Dixie and Stone Street Road. One driver was taken to the hospital with injuries that are not believed to be serious. Maddox is charged with DUI and leaving the scene of an accident.